old in Halifax, who dwelt in country quarters, seduced a maid who hanged herself one morning in a gutter. His wicked conscience smited him, he lost his stomach daily. He took to drinking turpentine and thought upon Miss Bailey. Unfortunate Miss Bailey, Miss Bailey, oh unfortunate Miss Bailey. One night betimes he went to bed, for he had caught a fever. He said, I am a handsome man, I am a right deceiver. His candle just at 12 o'clock began to burn quite palely. A ghost stepped under his bedside and said, behold Miss Bailey. Unfortunate Miss Bailey, Miss Bailey, oh unfortunate Miss Bailey. Miss Bailey, then he cried, you can't frighten me, really.
Dear Captain Smith, the ghost replied, you've used me ungenteelly. The coroner's quest was hard for me, because I wrecked it freely. And Parson Biggs won't bury me, though I'm dead, Miss Bailey.
Miss Bailey, Miss Bailey, unfortunate Miss Bailey, Miss Bailey, oh unfortunate Miss Bailey. Map said he, since you and I accounts must now foreclose, I have £1 note here in my regimental clothes. We'll bribe the sexton for your grave, the ghost and banish gaily.